Hey yo, what is up guys, it is me MinecraftDF11. Today we're back for another Minecraft awesomeness. And today is going to be the part 7 of this small mansion that we are doing. And that is my friend Gage, Mr. Gage. That's Mr. Gage. And we cannot hear him right now because the audio for the Xbox One is not really working. So that sucks. Anyways, we're gonna continue this mansion that we're doing. We're going to start the entrance. So we're gonna use a melon block and a green wall. That's gonna be for the floor. So we're gonna count like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I guess 10. We'll just find out. I have a visitor. Alright, hold on. So I'm gonna count like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that's gonna be 10. Let's add another one over here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's gonna be 5 wide and 10 long. Oh, someone's helping me. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, now we're gonna put the melon first. It's gonna be like the carpet or like a rug, whatever we might call it. Now I'm gonna put the green wall. Yeah. And now maybe our helper can do this too. I'm gonna place a dirt over here and trap doors both sides. And some leaves. You can't find the trapdoor. Come on, ghost. Yeah. So you guys wanna do the same thing as this side. He found it and he put it wrong. Okay, there we go. It's just like that. That's my sidekick. And the leaves, please. Yep. Nope. This one. That one. Alright, now we're gonna put like a bookshelf over here. We're gonna tell 1, 2, 3. And the same at the other side too. That's gonna be 3 over there on the other side. And it's gonna be like 3 blocks wide and 3 blocks high. And then we're gonna put some stone slab on the top. Yes, stone. Yep, he already got it. So that was it for the main entrance. But we wanna remove this this whole entire wood over here, because we're gonna replace this with the carpet. Like the wool, we're gonna use a wool. We're gonna use a light gray wool. That's the one we're gonna use. Right. So just remove everything over here. And place the light gray wall for the carpet. Maybe, I guess, I can ask my psychic over here if he can remove everything over here from here to here. Like, the whole entire room over here. The whole entire room. We're gonna put a carpet all the way on this entire room. So there you go. Oh, he's breaking stuff too. That's a bad spirit. All right. Let's just do this. There we go. So over here too. So we changed this already with the light gray wall, so we're gonna start over here too. So we're gonna help that ghost that we had, like a friend ghost. Actually his name is Casper. Casper, the friendly ghost. So now we're gonna fill this up with the light gray wall so that we can do the interior inside. Oh, we can do that later. I'm talking to the ghost, so I guess you cannot hear it, guys, but I can hear him. So yeah, he wanna do the job on this side, and I said, oh, that should be fine. I don't want him to work so hard. Ghost cannot suffer. So okay, while he do that, we're going to put the interior in on this side of this wall. So we're gonna put some TV, flat screen TV. Before we do that, we're gonna use a cauldron. Where's the cauldron? Can I get the cauldron? Can't remember. Where is that? Okay, there we go. Okay, but we're gonna put a hole over here and on this side too. Over here. And we're gonna use a glowstone. Okay, where's the glowstone? Okay, there we go. Alright, my ghost is. My friend Ghost Casper saying that he's on the last one, know that. Okay, put it like that. And then, what you guys wanna do? You might wanna add some water. I know it's kinda weird, but I wanna add some water. Alright. Then we're gonna add like two bookshelf like that. Same on this side. Like that. And then we're gonna put the TV. Hold on. I'm gonna check if this is the middle. Okay, through here. Yep. So we're going to use we're going to use the I don't know what kind of stair I put there. Okay, we're gonna use this one. And this other stone brick slab. So I'm gonna put the TV like this. Like that. This. Did I get it like? Yep. So it's going to be like that, and then we're gonna use black wall. Just like that, and then we go to use this kind of block. Oh, the channel is on. That's cool. The channel is on, guys. Oh yeah. All right. Now we're gonna use the snow. There we go. Right? Isn't that nice? Alright, now that we got that, we're gonna add a carpet over here. And we're gonna use some. Light blue wool. So that's the one I want there. Light blue wool. Yep, light blue wool. Then I'm gonna add a chair over here. Get it out over here. Okay, we need to extend this one more. Then over here, we're gonna add another chair. And we need to add more here. So yeah, it's not even right now. Ah, I know why. I know why. Hold on. Okay, kind of a little confused right now. Yeah. Yeah, this one's supposed to be. We're gonna add one more block here. So like that. So guys, we're gonna count like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's gonna be eight long, and then it's gonna be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wide. So yeah. And this one over here. So it's gonna be like 1, 2, 3. I cannot even see it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's gonna be 7 long for this couch. I'm gonna add this. And add the snow blocks. Not snow block, I mean just snow. So it's going to be like that. And I see my friend goes, it's Gage. So we're gonna make some coffee table. Okay, I guess I put a glass for it. I mean a glass, yeah. Let's use glass. And then we're gonna use the snow. Oh, it's not snow. What did I put on the top? Oh, is that okay? I think I use carpet. Where's carpet? I use carpet. Yep. And in the middle, I'm gonna try to use something like. Maybe we can use orange carpet. Yep. And we're gonna use a sign. Surround this. Alright, now I can see better. It's kind of dark. There we go, now that we got this area, and we're gonna add like another design on this side over here. Okay, we're gonna use a cauldron again. Water, get some leaves, there you go. So it's going to be like that, guys. And over here we're gonna use a bookshelf, so we're gonna count like and I forgot about the glowstone, so my friend Casper, he just put a glowstone there. So yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's gonna be 6. Over here too. 1, 2, 3. Let me just put 3 there. And it's gonna be like 3 blocks high. And you wanna put this. I don't really have this one on my original house, but it's way more better if we have that one over here. Then same over here, we're gonna put the glowstone. Where's the glowstone guy? Casper. There we go. And we're gonna use cauldron and water and some leaves. There you have it, guys. Now we got it. And now we're gonna cut like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 from over here. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's gonna be 9. And what's this? I don't remember this. But yeah, you can just place that, it's already there, so... Oh, the water is gone! There we go, so that should be fun. So this is gonna be like 9 blocks long. Cause we're gonna put some carpet on it. I mean like a... Yeah, wait, hold on. I'm gonna cut another block over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we can add like 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're gonna go straight all the way here. We're gonna do the same carpet over here on this side. I mean on the entrance. So yeah. Oh, he did the job. Okay, we're gonna use green wall. So I put the green wall, and my friend Casper will do the melon. All right, Now that we got that, and we're gonna put a small copy table. We're gonna use sandstone slab. So we're gonna put it over here. Two blocks over here. Yes. So that's gonna be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 5, and now we're gonna put chair. We're gonna use a wood, like the regular one. And then we're gonna use sign. And then we're gonna use this opens gate. We're gonna put the chair over here and over here. Just like that, and then put this fence gate in the middle. Oh, okay, like that. Like that. And the fence is gonna be in here. I mean, the sign. There you go. Yeah. Alright, so that was it guys for this tutorial of this mansion. So now that we got this, so tomorrow we're gonna try to continue this side over here. And actually we can add additional before I end the video. We can add like we're gonna use some slab, like a wood slab. Where's this wood slab? One over there. Oh, it's kind of dirty now. Can't really remember what kind of design I did, but there's something over here too. But I'll just check it out on my other mansion on the next tutorial that we got. So, because we don't wanna put that there right now, if I'm not sure. So, before I end the video, you guys can go ahead remove this whole entire floor over here, the whole entire floor, all the way on just on this side. This it will be done over here because we're gonna use on this side, we're gonna use a bedrock, so it's gonna be a bedrock floor over here. So just on this side, so I'm gonna give you an idea. It's gonna be the bedrock. What's the bedrock? Okay. So this side is just going to be a bedrock. This whole entire area here. There's gonna be all bedrock all the way here. So yeah. And then the rest over here is going to be a carpet, like the light gray carpet over here that we got. So yeah guys, that was it for this tutorial. And then I'm gonna continue tomorrow for the part 8 of this small mansion. So I hope you guys liked this episode, and please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe for Minecraft, for more Minecraft awesomeness. Yeah. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out guys. Yeah.